Boss, I'm receiving a transmission from outside of Dredge. A civilian. It's garbled. He sounds completely terrified, whoever he is. I'm forwarding you the coordinates now. Let's head to his position and see what's going on. We've got to keep this man safe.
Oh, thank you, thank you. There's no way I would have survived. Please, you've got to put an end to this. I know where these tank and wannabes camp is. I can show you where it is. But I'm not going back there, okay? We can stop this blood sport
right here, right now.
You have to help us.
Boss, we owe it to this man to see this through. Dredge is already unstable enough without this kind of thing going on.
I'll stay connected to you via Sin, but I'm not stepping foot back in that camp. It's too horrible. It's just a little bit ahead now. Keep your eyes sharp. Why? Why would they do this to us? It's sick. Trying to impress the Tankin through some twisted game? How can they live with themselves?
These poor men. How many others have suffered the same fate?
You're there! You made it. This is where they kept us. Chained us up. Treated us like animals. And worse, they let the others loose and chased them down. Just like me. We have to take care of this situation once and for all. Please, for all of our sakes, get rid of these monsters! I can't watch. Just get it over with.
off to a good start, 3-5. Keep hunting them down.
You will pay for this.
I wish I could say this makes me feel better, seeing them dead, but I guess that's what makes us different from them, huh? Thank you. And all those who didn't survive, we've done them a favor as well.
Thank goodness we were able to put a stop to that horrific game. Dredge is undoubtedly safer for it. Contacted by the facility manager at Astrek's Andreev Station. Something about lost tech. I'm patching her through to you.
Hello? ARES
3-5? Hi, I'm Maria Kantos, the Andreev Station facility manager. Not the most pleasant of assignments, but hey, there are still worse places, right? But anyway, listen. Lately, a lot of our shipments have fallen under attack en route. I know what you're thinking, but it's not bandits. Report says it's the local wildlife, of all strange things. Think you could swing by my office in Andreev Station and help sort things out?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I'm trying to resolve this without going through my superiors. Wouldn't look too good on my record, you know? Even though it's not my fault, whatever's going on.
So like I said, a lot of our shipments have fallen under attack from local wildlife. Normally, a few creatures wouldn't present much of a problem, but this is way too frequent. It's suspicious, too. They're only going after shipments that contain a new upgrade to reactor hardware. To tell the truth, we're at a bit of a loss. Do you think you might help salvage some of the tech so we can get to the bottom of this?
Work. Let's see if we can find some more. We need more data to determine what's causing these creatures to be attracted to the Astrek tech. I'm forwarding you another set of coordinates for that lost Astrek tech. Let's get over there and salvage it. Large cache of Astrek tech nearby. The signal is very strong. It might be where the creatures have been hoarding it. Let's head to that Astrek tech cache. It should provide us with enough samples to figure out what's agitating the local creatures. very peculiar. I think I know what's causing the wildlife to go crazy whenever this tech passes by. The reactor components resonate in the same pattern as the creature's subharmonic vocal calls. The frequency, though, is higher. And, well, this is definitely the first time I've said something like this. In other words, the Astrek tech sounds like this creature's offspring. Let's head back to Sikantos and Andreev Station and let her know what we've discovered. At least it's nothing sinister, no?
The tech what? The frequencies sound like their offspring? Well, I guess that makes sense, in a weird kind of way. Listen, let's keep this between us, okay? I really don't think Astrek would appreciate having to pay the Accord for claims due to creature-related injuries.
Sorry, Maria. As much as I'd love to help you out, you know we can't do that.
Yeah, I know. I figured. It wasn't a serious suggestion. Doesn't hurt to check, does it? Thanks again for taking care of this for us. Now it's up to Astrek to get this faulty piece of hardware off the line.
Well, that was an uncharacteristically pleasant way to wrap things up, wasn't it? Just some over-eager burn thing at work.
ARES 3-5, Anton Hall. Astrek likes to send regular patrols to collect derelict tech and weapons from the old Accord and chosen battlefields. Your name came up. Are you interested?
Of course. Awaiting your instructions.
I'll send you a location we believe should yield some good finds. Keep an eye out for chosen tech and weapons in particular. Accord stuff isn't really necessary.
Why is that?
We probably made it. We supplied a lot of weaponry during the heavy fighting. There's a lot of blood in these dunes, but a lot...
There's a lot of head-buried stuff out here, boss. I guess just start searching near the buried tech. Nothing. Wait. You hear that? Something's coming.
A lot of creatures set up shop around here. They know we'll come searching, so they lie in wait. Like spiders waiting for prey. Hell. Some of them are spiders.
This is a battleframe module, but not one I recognize. I think it's chosen.
Hold on to it. That's the kind of stuff I want. Keep digging.
Hit an EMP mine. Hold on, boss. Your rig will get jump jet power back soon.
You're good on your feet. That mine attracted locals. Try to check one more piece of buried tech while you're at it.
Chosen plasma cores. All?
Bring those back as well. We have others, but still lack one in excellent condition. That might be better.
I think we exhausted what we could find here.
Agreed. Let's move on. Wait. Hold one second, 3-5. One of the other patrols is blowing up my SIN. Okay, we need to diverge from the collection task. One of the other patrols is under attack, and it sounds like Chosen. Give them support.
Wasn't Sertao one? Why are Chosen patrolling freely here?
One? The Accord holds Sertao, but in case you haven't noticed, the melding still surrounds this place. Be happy there isn't an entire legion of Chosen here.
There. Looks like a lone ARES pilot. Get in there, boss.
Am I happy to see you? They trashed my rig a bit. I've lost a lot of mobility. We need to hold them till they give out before I can even.
Here they come! Focus your fire! Chosen are some tough mothers!
Starting to thin.
Wait, you have your own personal operator? Why didn't I get one?
Just a little bit longer. Keep fighting. Guys make fighting bandits seem like a vacation. Thanks for the assist. Nice to know ARES is looking out for each other.
Get that rig fixed as soon as possible.
Don't need to tell me twice. Thanks, pilot, and thanks to your operator. Man, I need to get me one of those.
Hall, the other patrol is doing well. They're returning for repairs.
Good to hear. If you're up to it, I have a lead on a point of origin for these chosen attacks. I'm thinking you hit them before they can hit anyone else in the field.
They won't know what hit them.
I like your style, 3-5.
Already pulled back towards the curtain. I think they might be afraid of you, boss.
New chosen signature. Different from the others. Might be some kind of commander. Marking priority target. Thank you.
Okay, Hall. Chosen threat is gone.
Good work. Now, back to the task at hand. I have another site for you to check. It was part of the old battlefront where the Chosen and Accord stalemated each other before the Accord finally pushed the Chosen back. See what kind of tech and weapons you can scrounge and we'll call it a day.
Very sparse. Boss, I see a whole lot of the Buzzard members here. What are they doing?
Hey, Ares! You enjoy taking our payday? We enjoy taking all this tasty tech.
Gonna enjoy beating your ass next.
Boss, defend yourself. Paul?
I see it. I've deployed an arc folder nearby. Take that tech from the Buzzards and offload it.
There are more of them.
Good, keep collecting. Grab another piece of tech, and I'll call the ARC folder back. You've got the Buzzards on their heels. Alright, that'll do nicely. I'm going to need to remind Gunmetal Jack to keep his boys on a tighter leash. You seem to be fine, though. The Buzzards are going to go extinct if they start attacking Ares. Idiots. You still have those original items. Return them to me, and I will prep your payment.
Good work. Looks like my decision to switch over to Ares was the right one. Stick around. There's more money to be made.
We'll be around, Mr. Hall. Boss, we're being contacted by that man who refers to himself as the Scout. The same one who challenged us to a duel a bit ago. I'll patch him through to you, but be careful.
It's been a while, Ares 3-5. My colleague Speranzo speaks highly of you, and our employers have decided it's time to advance our relationship in a mutually beneficial direction. Come find me so we can talk in person. My location is on your SIN.
There you are. Good. I was beginning to think you'd started to forget how little tolerance I have for wasting time. Last time we met, it was I who tested you. Now, it'll be you who tests others. You claim the role of the teacher and pass judgment on two of our newest recruits. Simple. These recruits need to be tested in combat. Best them and return their badges to me. They're neophytes, little more than children even. Start small, I say. Prove you can do this, and we might entrust you with something greater. How am I sure you'll win? You're worried that these recruits will have their dreams dashed? I've already determined that they're not worthy. That's why you will be testing them. This is a formality, nothing more. Not that the recruits realize, of course. Now get out there. Job.
I'm not sure if I like this, boss. This is a proverbial viper's nest if I've ever heard of one. Anyways, the waypoint's on your SIN.
That's the recruit. Speak to him only on his duel, nothing else. You may refer to him as Alpha, understand? Don't hold back when dueling him. If you do, I will know.
So, you're the one who's going to be testing me, hmm? Nice battle frame. You with the Accord? I wouldn't be surprised. Let's get down to it, shall we?
Acceptable. What? Were you expecting the same kind of lavish praise your superiors might heap on you? Nonsense. You completed a task, and I acknowledged it. That's enough. Move on to the next recruit. He's a bit tougher, but nothing I'd anticipate would cause you any trouble, as I've already stated. Head to his location, fight him, and defeat him. He's waiting for you at the waypoint on your SIN.
Challenger?
Well, at least you look like a decent match. Be forewarned.
I will make this easy on you.
I want this more than anything.
Good. I knew him when he was born, that one. Been trying to join for years. Strange. No, Ares 3-5. We are a family, make no mistake. We just happen to be a family that insists on making its members as strong as they can be. It's time you took care of a task more befitting your talents. There is a criminal loose in the region. He isn't quite under our thumb, you might say. He's rogue, dangerous, beyond control, and therefore useless to us. Listen to the heart, 3-5. You need him eliminated, plain and simple. Nothing else. If this disturbs
presents a danger to civilians and military alike. You'll be nothing but trouble from here on out. Be rid of him now, or deal with him when he's stronger. An obvious choice. He's already managed to appropriate some high-end weaponry. Finish this task, and come back to me when you're done.
Boss, I'm picking up some strong firepower coming from this target. Get behind cover, and don't let him get a lock on you.
Very good. A true soldier knows how to follow orders. I think you've shown that
this is exactly the case. There are those among us not so disciplined. They, as you've just witnessed, have no value to our organization. Now take this as payment and leave. We'll be in touch. You can be sure of it.
This is dangerous territory, boss. I'm not sure how long we can straddle our allegiances. The people who the scout works for are ruthless, to say the least.
I need your immediate assistance. You're near the Andreev facility, right? My people are being overrun. Help them, please! Worth your while. Thank you, thank you. You did it. You kept them safe. I can't believe they made it. It's just as we thought. Those creatures were attracted to a pheromone that had been sprayed nearby. That didn't just happen by chance. Those creeps from Omnidynam must have done this. They're worried we're making headway on our research. Well, two can play at this game. I want you to take those EMP detonators and place it on five of their meteorological stations. That'll teach them to mess with Astrek. Excellent. Find a few more just like that, and they should be feeling the burn soon. Be honest, 3-5. Doesn't that feel good deep down inside? It's great to be alive! Okay, so let's get back to my research project. It's nearly complete. I just need some fire glands from the local mutated wildlife. Contact with creatures from Devil's Tusk has imbued some of the Dune creatures with a fiery personality, so to speak. I spotted some mutated creatures. Kill them and harvest their fire glands. Those are perfect. Farm a handful more and you can call it a day. Thank you. Outstanding. Those will do nicely. I'll begin synthesizing them immediately. You should stop by Andreev and see me soon. I should have a new toy for you to try shortly. These glands are easier to work with than I expected.
Here is some of Astrek's finest elemental ordnance, organically derived for all your incendiary needs. I gave you just a little, as I was quite amazed at the yield from a relatively small sample size. If it does what I think it will, this could save Astrek a lot of money. Take this experimental batch and test it out on the target drone over there. Let's see if it works as intended.
Hey, you realize we're just moments away from confirming that my research works. Go light some drones on fire! Outstanding! Alvarez, you've done it again! Well, I suppose you deserve some credit as well. Good job, 3-5. What can I say? I couldn't be more proud. We overcame Omnidyne's best efforts to defeat us and still succeeded with the research. I hope we slaughter them in the marketplace.